Welcome back. Our Kelsey Johnson is up and about this morning. Let's see what she's up to. Good morning, Kelsey.
Good morning, LaDawn. Good morning, Bahamas. This is Sydney Poitier Bridge. It's a popular site for persons who just want to get their walk, run, or even cycling on. I mean, the early morning overcast skies isn't dampening anyone's progress here this morning. And joining me live is Mr. Vaccaro Clark. He was up very early, and he is even sweating. Don't mind the overcast skies and the sun isn't out, Mr. Clark. You are sweating. Can you just tell us about your workout this morning? How are you keeping in shape during this pandemic?
The COVID-19 really put a lot on the Bahamian people. So despite of that, the workout sessions in the morning is really vital. You know, although we were restricted, you know, you come at your 5 o'clock, Bahamian people are really into their workout now. So, like you said, the cycling, the running, the walking, we have everyone at the bridge, we're into it. So I do like a little fitness training out here. And a lot of people just come on down and they work out. So it's really good to see that a lot of people are taking their health into perspective.
Do you think the physical part is the most important or the mental aspect of training?
The mental. Once your mind gets in gear, your body will follow right behind it. So it's the mental focus that prepares your body for the training session for the day.
And what did your workout include this morning?
My workout included fly blocks around the full bridge, sit-ups, push-ups. I have weights, skipping ropes and stuff over there. So I do a whole routine. And if anyone wants to come down in the morning time, they could always meet me right there.
And how often are you here and what time do you come out?
I come out about 5:30 in the morning until about 7. I'm here Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday.
And when you were restricted to just working out in your backyard, what are some of the things that you were doing for persons who may not want to come out early in the morning?
Well, home training is a really simple process. You have lunges, you have sit-ups, you get push-ups, you got floor exercises, you can jump rope. And the main thing about it is you're eating. COVID actually had a lot of famous people just eating because they were not able to get into that routine. But the eating part of it, once you can control that, and everything will be, it'll be fine.
I know walking the bridge is very hard, so how do I mentally prepare to come out and, you know, walk one or two laps over the bridge?
Well, it starts from the night before. That rest is very important. You get that, at least that 7-8 hours rest. You know, like I said, you get your mind in gear. So when you're out here, yes, it's going to be a little tough the first day or two, but the more you do it, the more the body starts to can handle the exercise. So just take the start.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Clark. LaDawn, before I jump into a routine, I just want to say it is important, you know, to work out not only for your physical but mental health. So I'm going to get a workout with Mr. Clark. Hopefully I don't get too sweaty like he is, but I'll see you back in the studio in a couple of minutes.